day I saw a very disturbing video of a very disturbed individual. I knew he was disturbed, but I did not know he was disturbed to this level.
Sorry, but no. Illegal immigrants are exactly that. They're illegal. God knows how many were in that tower.
They've lost family members, you bloody... How low can you be? And you're here moaning and crying about immigrants in that building rather than these immigrants losing their life.
And here's another one. Why is it that residents of Grenfell deserve to be given